It's so weird.
Wait, so you guys aren't going to Toby's?
It's not doing anything.
No.
Why? Is Mary not going?
I don't necessarily believe.
I was kidding. That's my theory.
Why did he cancel?
He didn't even tell me it was still blue.
Nobody was going to show.
Because you're still up here?
He didn't even text me about it.
Yeah, he didn't tell me.
The only reason I knew is because, like, Tyler Seymour texted me and said I'm having a little thing in my house. And I thought Tyler, I thought Toad was having a thing. And he goes, no, apparently it's canceled. I was like, well, apparently he doesn't know.
So can I at least get pushed two of the snacks?
Dave, I'm just going to hang out with
Bobby.
Bob? Luke's still deciding if
he wants to drive home or not.
I was going to say, your option would be drive you home or hang out with me and Bobby. Luke's still over my house and they come to my house.
Now, is this guy's name Fresh Avocado?
Water soup.
Fresh Avocado.
Oh, real fresh.
Interesting. Fresh Avocado is acting Mega Man. And I played this Mega Man Gen 5. I think this is his best character.
Oh, he's starting to put in the work on.
Shut it off.
Wow.
Redemption semis. I'm completely confused by the bracket because my wife got further than she ever played a single game.
Oh wow.
check the.
I think that was the one time.
Huh?
Check the round.
Losers finals.
Looks like you were wrong.
Oh yeah, it is the last loser match.
Yeah.
Technically. So then, who's our champ players?
Just
Tyler. Oh, yeah.
Whoever wins this.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, don't forget, he's repping Corny.
Huh?
We have to have Corny win.
He's repping me. I sponsored him for this event. Actually, were you at the last tournament that Dev did?
No.
Okay. Well, Dan was like playing against Nate in the finals, and Dan, if I'm not mistaken, was it you or was it Nate that came back as a wild card? And he's
all the rolls.
Like, I think it was Dan that came back, like, as a wild card, and then won the tournament.
No one knew.
Yeah.
Underdogs are good.
Causing some trouble for Glider, but, I mean, Luigi is, in my opinion, really poor recovery.
Oh my god.
Chasing him all the way up to the top for that up there.
I was just going off stage, up.
Playing all sorts of aggressive, like Porto, Porter, Shake is an aggressive character.
I mean, if you don't want to play, if you don't want to play, stop gimmicking.
Down smash. She's in trouble. She's going to die way earlier than Luigi's. No Luigi was fine. What a shit. Can we get the movie neutral air from Luigi? Oh my, wow! How did we make that back? How did Dino make that back? A back throw?
No, not close.
Almost. Maybe some pummels. Oh. Chicken chasing.
Oh, good move.
Up tilt, yeah, nice break. Probably would have been up smash too. Oh.
And there it is. That would just be on the
stage. Oh. Oh.
Oh. And Dog was really aggressive.
And we're at kill percent, starting for Luigi, and depending on the combo started for Sheep, it's done for Luigi. And that'll be it. That's where we are. 2-1. Sheesh. Evocative.
I've seen the sweat, man.
That was a good game. You think we're going 5 on this?
No space.
No space!
It's totally possible to get 5. Yeah, this tournament is backing up.
Yeah.
After this match.
You lied in the beginning. Why did you say stuff?
Yeah, I don't know what it says. Just one of us is going to have to back up. Alright, what we got? Luigi missile. Is it green missile or pink?
Downstairs real quick.
Putting all sorts of shield pressure. Now we got the rolls.
I thought you said ridiculous.
Dog is just all over him.
Put
that down B. Air dodging through that. All the rolls from the free Shibakuno right now.
I go with the karate chop.
He's probably putting some uppers for that back right now. Get those this percent. Are you going to show me
the pink on the I feel so bad.
Oh, man. And
it's fine. Tomorrow we can.
Oh,
God.
So,
that's true. You know what?
This is close. That's not good. Shoot.
You don't want to hit you anymore. Straight up, jerk.
Charging needles. And back to neutral. So you have a neutral air combo breaker. Yeah, back air.
Let's try and look at it, honestly.
You got crazy kill power.
I was actually planning on going
to the
phone, but I
like this. This is a very close game. One stock each.
He's
sitting 15, 12, now rising. You just dance for each other now. We're just trying to find some breathing room, but Dog isn't going to give it to him.
First time I've seen him over 3 hours in the sleep. I'm not aggressive.
Oh!
Oh,
that was at like 80%?
Yeah, that's
80%. What?
Is this like the final chapter?
Loser's final.
There's one more.
And then one more.
It's getting intense at this
point. Something like that.
This is a close game, but remember, the Luigi's gonna kill early in the cheap, so, and percent-wise, the Luigi's winning. Definitely.
New meta, Luigi.
Up there, dangerous.
I thought you were saying like that.
Might have been better than the sliding up smash ones.
Oh,
and the missile. Down smash, not gonna take it, not gonna take it.
Let's see if it goes off stage.
Oh!
The tech saving him.
That is crazy.
Daga evens it back up. We're going to game five.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Wow. Frank Shibakato going in with that suicide down B.
What are you going out?
Trying to take him down with him.
That's better than your other tech. The tech that was like under the stage. That guy's over there. He's just
waiting. Don't drink this. I don't know whose it is.
Alright, game five.
Oh boy.
And Shibaka is going to DDD.
Adam like 1%.
Yeah, I'm actually, I think this is sort of not a bad matchup, but certainly Little Sheik's like not as good.
Yeah, definitely.
Because DDD is a heavy, heavy guy, and he'll hit really hard.
Oh.
Like that.
She did right, so she can hit hard.
So, good Gordo game from Free Shibakato for Pressure Sheik. Sheik doesn't have really disjoints, so it's hard for her to handle the Gordos. She has a perfectly spaced for her. DDD does not care about this person.
Oh my god.
Up air, forward air.
Oh, that was a decent momentum to keep the control.
Oh,
going out there.
Oh, but it's DDD. But it's DDD. He doesn't care.
He's like,
I'll
do the stage.
Just try.
Just really
DDD, oh, up smash. DDD's neutral air can actually be better with the stand. Because all this whole area is for not just like. And it's still going to take a little bit for DDD to die.
Yeah.
But he's gonna flank with that Gordo, so you look at that sufficiently. Up smash, what? Was that? I think that actually might have worked. if he didn't back off, that might have actually worked. Yeah, he's just gonna back throw? Yeah. And then he's gonna follow him. Oh!
And cheeky day.
No! Should have used some more jumps. And this is the last stock for GDD and the last stock for Sheik. But Sheik is rocking almost 100%, and that is it.
Yep.
That is it.
Wow.
Great.
Drop down the hammer. Sheik is
$25.
Zaga takes third place at the tournament.
Dan, you get guaranteed.